Hello guys and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to take you through a short video on how to bring the on-screen keyboard. I know some of you may have been using the on-screen keyboard on your keyboard, some of you don't have it. Like for me, mostly I don't have it on my keyboard. What I do is I use the on-screen keyboard to run Gideon's Modest menu. So first of all, mostly you have to go to setting. You can either search for the setting over here or you can, whichever way, you just need to go to setting. You go for ease of access. Make sure you have ease of access. If you can't find it, you can search it up there. And then you scroll down. You scroll down and you look for keyboard. You find keyboard and then you turn on. Use your device here, as you can see there, a physical keyboard, okay? The on-screen keyboard, make sure you turn it on. After turning it on, the on-screen keyboard will display. You just be patient. Sometimes it might delay depending on the speed of your laptop. So as you can see over here, from mine, yours will display as big, but mine will display as small because I used it before. I had already displayed it. So I hope you can see the on-screen keyboard. When it comes up, you won't see it unless you won't see the number locks. But quickly, you have to click on options and then you check that box. Make sure you check the box. After checking the box, you click on OK, the number locks will appear. So make sure you check the box, okay? After checking the box, click OK. After clicking OK, you'll see the number lock. You need the number lock to run the mod menu. So for anyone who doesn't have the number locks on their keyboard, as you can see, very quick and easy how to get the number lock on your on-screen keyboard. So I hope it's helping you though. So as you can see, it's running through the mod menu. Very easy and fast. So let me just go in game quickly and then show you how to use it on the game. And as you can see, I'm moving, changing the positions. You can do that. You just have to go to menu. You have to go to its setting and then you can change the position of your mod menu. So I'm exiting here. I'm on GTA story mode. I'm not using it online, but you can still use it online. And by the way, it's undetectable. I've been using it so far and I'm not yet been bad, so it's undetectable. I hope you enjoy it. And another thing, make sure when you're using this on-screen keyboard online, make sure you are in a vehicle or in a place that when you press the right keyboard to the enter, you cannot be punching. Because the moment you're punching like this on GTA Online, they're going to kick you out straight. They'll kick you out of the session and you'll go back to story mode. So, guys, either you're on a vehicle, a motorcycle, or somewhere, when you press the button to go up or down, whichever way side, you're not punching. Because the moment you start punching like that, you'll be out of the game. They'll kick you out straight. So. So as you can see, I hope it's helping somebody. As you can see there, I can use the on-screen keyboard to run through the mod menu very fast and easy.
Oh, you wanna get up?
So for anyone who doesn't have the number locks on their keyboard, there you go. You have the on-screen keyboard. So I hope it's helpful. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe.